further.
We're almost there.
Well, we need to hurry. We can't be out in the open much longer. He'll come for us.
Let him come. Let the bastard come. I'll stab this through his heart for what he did, Arthur. I want to make him pay.
I understand how you feel, Mira.
You have no idea how I feel.
But we have to stick to the plan to have any chance to make this right.
Who have you ever loved?
Contraire, my little fish stick. He knows exactly what it's like to lose someone he loves. You know, like a father. Like a mother.
Be very careful with the next thing you say.
Like an adopted son. Isn't that right, Batman? Maybe, in a way, that smelly old flounder is right. Because how many can die in your arms before you grow numb to death?
That's not very careful.
Now, how many dead eyes can you look into before you die inside yourself?
I've been dead inside a long time. But even I have a limit. And if you cross that line, I swear to God,
before what, Bruce?
Kill me? You won't kill me. I'm your best friend. Besides, who's gonna give you a reach around? Anyway, you need me.
You need me to help you undo this world you created by letting her die.
Poor Lois.
How she suffered so!
I often wonder, how many alternate timelines do you destroy the world because, frankly, you don't have the cojones to die yourself.